have a bigger stage this time because we're in Birmingham.
But does this mean we've got bigger and better contestants? First up is the Boogie Babes. Their age is from 20 to 30. We've been practicing for 2 years now for Britain's Got Talent, and we think we've got to the standard now. I'm just hoping inside that we actually get through Britain's Got Talent because we've practiced so hard and I've got so much hope. Hello, what are you going to do for us today?
We're going to dance and we are the Boogie Babies.
Okay, begin. Absolutely great. You have potential. It's a yes for me.
Choreography was bad. Dancing was good. So it's a yes for me as long as you improve next time. What are you talking about, Piers? It's a no from me, definitely.
Woo! Yeah! Now it's Tosha performing a dog trick.
Can't decide. We'll hold it till next time. Is that okay, judges? I agree, Piers. Maybe they could do it something better next time for tomorrow.
Did you hear that, boy? We can do something better tomorrow.
That's it from the talent from Birmingham. Join us next time on part 3.